never, ever. You ain't got a call not to think I wouldn't fall into thinking that I ain't too clever. And it ain't having one thing nor not another, neither other is it anything I ain't never had nor ever. And it's not not knowing that there ain't nothing showing an answer to the name of Trevor. However, just cause I ain't never said no, nothing worth saying, never ever, never, 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 never. And it ain't not saying one thing, nor not another, another, or is it anything I ain't never said, whatever. And it ain't not proving that my mind ain't moving, and I'm not to the name of Trevor. However, knock me down with a feather, Clevor Trever. Wonder whether Clevor Trever's clever. Neither have they got, no, neither have they not got no right to make a clock out of Trevor. Why should I feel bad about something I ain't had such duty if it's mad? Cause nothing underfoot comes and nothing left to have but a load of old talk. Ain't enough of bad, so there's nowhere to put it. Even if I had, I'm a bit of a jack the lad. Mind you, when I look at it another way, come on Tommy, show these coffee break flat. Much longer to get up north the slow way. We've got Lynn, ladies and gentlemen, playing her saxophone.